Dipper!
Did you hear that there was a gnome with bunny ears and everything having eggs in the woods?
Is that what Stan told you?
Yeah. He's having this huge Easter egg hunt and a party afterwards. Is there a prize for whoever finds the most eggs?
Well, Wendy doesn't get paid if she doesn't find the egg with bunny in it.
Oh. Then I'm gonna go help Wendy find that egg so that she gets paid because she's supposed to take me to the movies.
Now that I think about it, I did see a gnome in the woods. Okay. I have my camera, so...
Okay.
Scrapbook!
Let's see if we can get money for that.
Probably.
If you really believe Stan. Or jewelry anyway.
Do you want your fortune told by this fish?
Sure. How does it work?
It moves when it touches you.
It's not working.
I can do it.
Okay. What does flying away mean?
I'll try again later. What are you?
I'm a ghost.
Cool, can I get a picture from your scrapbook?
Sure.
It's all the fun stuff me and my brother do this summer. We made it the best stuff in the
Is it house. Spring break?
Yeah, it is.
Do ghosts show up on film or is that vampires?
I think that's vampires. I dated one once.
Oh. I was attacked by one once.
Well, I should go help my brother. It was nice meeting you, Danny.
It was nice meeting you too. Hey.
Thank you.
Have you found any eggs yet?
No.
I found a seashell and God, you didn't find any money, did you? No, not yet. The label's in the woods.
Stan didn't hide any eggs in the woods. That's what I told her.
That's strange.
Yeah. If I don't find that egg, I'm not gonna get paid this week.
Oh, it's Stan, I probably won't get any money.
Ooh. It's one of your crystal things like, that you can use that flash bulb.
He stole this from me.
Oh, what a bad one. He's here.
Yeah. There's one.
Dan!
You're going to spin.
Oh, hey, keep it up.
More gum.
More gum.
More gum.
What is this?
Money! Here. Hold this. Don't have it. How much did you get?
50.
150 Stan bucks can buy you a lot. Just
from Stan, maybe, but.
From Stan, yeah, but.
They're absolutely useless for everything else.
Maybe you can trade it for real money.
You would let me do that?
Maybe. He lets me do it. Well,
he
Ford
is supposed
does.
To pay me.
Oh, Ford does?
Yeah, Ford does. I just had to be able to tell them apart then.
Yeah, okay. Maybe that's the trick.
They're testing me?
Probably.
They test me a lot.
Well, now that I have this, I have to go. I was already late.
Bye, Dipper.
I'm gonna go find Mabel.
Okay.
Mabel, did you see the gnome too?
Yeah.
I saw it go.
Bunny ears.
It went that way.
Yeah.
Because I want to find that gnome.
Is this another one where if we get pictures, we'll, like, get a human-sized Inkster ball? Or whatever you wanted?
I don't remember what you wanted.
Oh. Fame?
Fame, money, a chance to go to whichever college I want, and become
Ford.
Paranormal investigator.
You want Ford to be proud of you?
Yeah.
Well, let's go!
Let's go!
Wait, they aren't over here.
They are!
But I see them!
That's not where I saw the gnome. Those must have been hit by Stan. Did the gnome
lay the eggs? I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go into the woods.
Bye.
A bouncy ball.
A seashell.
We didn't think this through.
Look, her face is like a vampire shine.
Look at it, it's so cute!
Wait a minute, okay.